Back in 2008, actor Tom Hanks suggested that I should somehow remind the Americans of the influential role the Dave Clark Five had in rock history. At the time, I felt I had nothing to prove. But after some thoughtful and reflective consideration, and the sad passing of Mike and Dennis, I decided to produce a documentary that would offer a renewed insight and shed some light on the British invasion and how it shaped our popular culture. Now, thanks to you, the fruits of my labor of love are on public television and a part of great performances. Your ongoing financial commitment is what allows public television to carry on with its mission to empower, enlighten, and entertain. Help celebrate the music, and most importantly, help preserve it by making a call now. You are the public in public television.
And I'm back once again with Dave Clark. So Dave, one of the things you say you particularly like about PBS is the fact that it's about the people, right?
Yeah, it's funded by the people, for the people. And that's why it's such a great station. I mean, in England, we have the BBC, and you have to pay a license fee. But here, it's funded for the people, by the people. And I think that's great. And that's why the quality of the program is so good.
So very quickly, before I let you go, what words of advice do you, Dave Clark, have for the young musicians of today, the would-be Dave Clark Fives out there?
I would say, follow your dreams. Everybody would tell you, go and get a proper job. I mean, I feel I'm blessed because what I do for a living is my hobby. And there's that saying, if it's your hobby, you'll never do another day's work in your life. Mm-hmm. I just think if they believe, they've got to follow their dreams, because it's no good going back in life and saying if only. And as regards to new musicians, follow your dreams. If it doesn't happen, at least you don't go through life saying, I wish I'd done it. Mm-hmm. Believe in your dreams.
Okay. Thank you so much, Dave Clark. Thank you for the beautiful documentary, and thank you for being with us.
Oh, my pleasure. Thank you.